Guys, I know we're all excited when we saw those initials on the card tonight. RVD.
Rob Van Dam is one of the most exciting superstars to ever step through the ropes. I can rattle off his list of achievements, but anyone who doesn't know what RVD has done has been living under a rock.
Anyone who watches RVD is certainly in for a show tonight. The whole damn show.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Boom! Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Oh, axe handle!
Look at this. Incredible.
To the German!
Penny predicament.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack.
Tope Suicida.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Able to avoid there.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. RVD is getting picked apart right now.
Yeah, RVD needs to find that spark.
Oh, my God.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
On.
Going to the right suplex.
Not even close to being done yet.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God, what a move. Shifts it back onto him.
He fends off the attack. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And a clothesline.
RVD is getting in the zone now. He's itching for some competition here.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
He's staring his opponent.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Really just laying it in.
Athleticism. Van Dam was scouted there. Climbing the turnbuckle now. On the shoulders and a slam.
For the win.
There's two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
To the gut, the setup,
up and
answering back.
Carefully measures knee drop.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Boom! Getting back into the ring. Come on!
No one likes a count out.
What a punch. Nice counter from Van Dam. Buster! RVD up the turnbuckles. Take off. Nobody home. Smash.
RBD keeps him at bay.
On the shoulders and a slam.
We could be moments away from Van Damme's demise.
Gets him with the counter.
Can't prepare your face for that.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
RBD!
Oh, misses the mark.
Great display of power to the German.
Is it a hit? Oh, my God, he's still on the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Snap power slam.
And he's able to fight Van Damme off. Power slam.
And that can keep RBD down. Up high. What are we going to see?
And some effective offense with that one. Cover.
Two. He didn't even let the ref start the count.
Able to reverse that one. On the shoulders and a slam. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Taking flight. Splash! That's gotta be it. Two.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Jeff Cobb.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.
He's searching for something.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Some people might see The Miz as a brazen loudmouth, but there's no question how Miz sees himself. He thinks he's awesome, and throughout his highly successful career, he's pretty much proven that claim to be true.
Well, The Miz might just have the biggest ego in the history.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Oh, triangle armbar submission. The Miz. What is The Miz going to do?
Needs to find a way out of the triangle. The left hands will do it. He's free.
To escape the attack.
Suplex!
Cass seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
You come to expect outright cowardice from The Miz in his matches. Do you think we'll... And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold. Oh, triangle on the submission. After everything these two men have been through,
needs to find a way out of the triangle. The left hands will do it. He's free. Some considerable damage, though.
Over and over. Misses!
Escape just in time.
Nice hip toss.
Position. What's he planning to do here?
Oh, triangle lumbar submission. The Miz. What is The Miz going to do?
I think we're about to see an A-lister tap out.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for some. Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission.
Incredibly important moment right there, being able to get to the ropes.
It can't be understated how much that could.
Oh, he could be looking for a submission here. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Turn inside out with a desperation clothesline.
Oh, my favorite thing. Famous. It kicks. The world famous. It kicks.
Very nice.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Watching on to that arm, and the submission is in.
Will this match end? No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Good spot for him. And he shifts in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
Ropes
become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
His playbook scouted.
And security finds its mark.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Bryan Danielson.
This was a truly spectacular win.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.
Oh boy, here we go. Tag team matchup underway.
There is a tremendous amount of trust that goes with being a tag team. Your future is not only in your hands, but in the hands of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one.
Nice takedown. Oh, cover here. And the kick out.
He's really trying to rush this match.
Drove him through the ring.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, what a good punch.
Measure.
Ooh, what an haircut.
Sharp.
Square impact across the shoulder. What are they doing here? And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. A completely relentless attack from Dawkins.
Yeah, Dawkins isn't giving any quarter now.
Two. Oh, my!
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Ford's mistake. And set right into the corner.
Ooh-hoo.
Boom, what impact. He switches it back around. Boom, right in the button.
Across the top rope with a neck breaker.
This tag team is just tremendous, working together, double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
It's gotta be demoralizing when you're the
combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe we'll rework the game plan about now.
The figure four is locked in.
Figure four.
Manages to turn it around.
Pressure's been reversed. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Able to sidestep it.
Majority of that on the face, and now Montez is cut open.
From the apron, and that was offense with a powerful purpose.
Absolutely pulling all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal form.
Oh, my God. Return fire from Montez Ford.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Punch right in the head.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Top. Suplex. He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
From the top.
Oh, God.
Backbreaker.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? A back suplex right onto the apron. He's starting to struggle here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Paul?
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints. Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you're dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
From the top. Oh, God. And absolutely shoves him onto the announce table. Looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
Perched precariously on top of the table. And we just saw some serious offense.
Nothing can withstand the savagery of these competitors. Not even a table.
This match can end up bringing the whole arena down. No limit to the destruction we could see here tonight.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form. This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal.
And they can't beat the count. Double count out.
Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. And as a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Cross arm bar locked in and all under pressure.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wait on that body part for something bigger later.
Oh my God.
Hitting the air into the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
From the middle rope.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Backbreaker.
Counters.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Come on, big back body drop.
He wasn't tough enough contending with one opponent. Now you got to deal with two.
He reverses it.
Bam, suplex. An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it. Snap suplex. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Fucking shoulder block!
Talk about being on the same page. They were on the same sentence with that fine piece of work.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Come on, big back body drop.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Oh, what a right hook. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Exploder suplex. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Catches nothing but air.
Uh-oh. Lights up!
Looking for a high-risk move.
Uh-oh!
Oh my God, what a move! Getting set up for something in the corner.
Ooh.
What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good!
Breaker, and it's not over yet.
A second. Tags him in.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
He got the shoulder up in time.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Right to the gut.
Very measured elbow drop. Hoisting their opponent up for a fisherman buster.
Is it enough? The cover!
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Carefully measuring the
body. Elbow drives them to the floor.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. He's on his heels a bit now.
These two teams have gone to war. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
It's cinched in. This could be it.
Boom! Package drive. He's been placed in the corner now.
Waist lock applied in the corner. Check out this power. Belly to belly way overhead.
He is having his way in this one now.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Real European uppercut.
Tagged in.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop.
Scattered reversal there.
Oh, clearly waiting for that.
Snap suplex.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's picked.
Going for it.
Looking for the LaBelle lock. And what's this? Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Boom. Powerless position to be in right now.
And there's the cover. The kick out of only one. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
He's headed up top.
Thinking good.
Oh, my God. Perched up top. You gotta be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
In that submission could be very significant.
For the victory! Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out. Standing drop kick.
Good ups. Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Oh, driving the elbow. Boom.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough?
Michinoku driver, wow!
Oh, no, will you?
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Placed in the corner.
Taking out the knee.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. Gets delivered back into the ring.
Caught square by the haymaker.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tensions really running out right now.
We should probably clear the way, guys.
Going for it.
Looking for the bell rope. Cover here.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Down with a suplex.
One, two.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Whoa, look out.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
An efficient form of offense with that move. Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
Gosh, what a match for the control.
A suplex. That's the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And there was some force on that move. And did you hear the impact of that? He takes control.
Absolutely planted. He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho.
Up on their shoulder.
Big move. Oh, come on, Ralph, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
He steers clear of contact.
Wow, what a situation. Hanging arm bar locked in.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Submission is in.
Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not.
What a boot.
He got whipped into that corner.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
From way up. Time down.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
Cody Rhodes out here tonight, always a chip on his shoulder, always with something to prove.
And he competes like it. But I would argue that if there is any WWE superstar who has already proven all they have to prove, it is Cody.
Absolutely, undeniable every time he steps between the ropes. That is the legacy Cody Rhodes wants to uphold.
He's taking on a guy that's looking to put him in his place here tonight. This guy's been saying all week how he's going to prove a point in this match tonight.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? He's got him scouted!
Two!
All right, that's it. Ooh,
oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Curtain call. Going way up high.
Uh-oh. Way too high.
Oh, diving moonsault. This match grinded him down a little.
Yes, Cody clearly came into this fight with something to prove. Just look at him now.
Cody Rhodes, of course, has only improved his in-ring style over the years, added much more devastating maneuvers to his arsenal. How do you prepare for someone like that, Corey? Someone who has evolved so much since his original days in WWE.
You gotta work smart while Cody works hard. It's as simple as that.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
He must have seen that coming.
Watch the quickness on this. Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Some of his win now. Evading offense. And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, man!
From the second row.
Goodness, what a sunset flip.
Two! And he fights it off.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Swung to Cody Rhodes.
Rhodes is unloading offense here.
Four. Watch out. Oh, Tyrus doesn't pay off.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Chuck to the outside. I got a strong feeling there's more to come. Gonna take it high risk. Will it pay off?
Had that one scouted.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Oh, perfect kick.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Rockford Hospital, right foot graveyard.
Terrible position for Rhodes.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
The never-ending fight in Cody Rhodes. Absolutely undeniable right now.
I've lost count of how many times this match had ended by now. And well-timed maneuver there. He has just completely lost his wind.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Is on the springboard. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
two count.
No, he beats the count.
Somehow, someway, escapes defeat.
Still alive. Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense.
Right to the ribs.
Is he? Oh my God! The miss to the eyes! The miss to the eyes!
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late.
Oh, look at this! Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow!
So far, so good.
Beginning of the end.
Rhodes could be on the verge of seeing stars.
Rhodes gets out of bounds.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Stand much more of this.
And he's clearly playing it smarter than Cody right now.
Rhodes about to head to the pay window with crossroads. Cody Rhodes nailed it. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Disbelief on the face of the American Nightmare. What's he gonna have to do?
Rhodes about to head to the pay window.
And it's good. Crossroads.
Amazingly executed once more.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner.
To this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet
right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine